Ancient Amazonian villages, built between AD 1300 to 1700, and laid out like a clock to possibly represent the Native American cosmos, have been discovered in Brazil's South Acre State. Ancient Amazonians laid out their settlements in circles 700 years ago, with radiating mounds and roads that may have represented the cosmos, a study finds. Experts led from Exeter University used LiDAR-based sensing equipment mounted on helicopters to see below the rainforest canopy in South Acre State, Brazil. They found 35 mounded villages were constructed in a distinctive and repeated pattern by the ancients who used to live there between the years of 1300 and 1700. Deforestation and archaeological digs in Acre State have previously revealed the presence of large earthworks and circular mound villages. However, the full extent of the constructions, their layouts, and their organization across the region had been obscured by the dense forest until now. The new findings indicate that these populations had highly defined social and architectural models for how they organized their communities.